immigration. For decades, America has had the highest levels in our history, higher than any other country. The result? Most new American jobs have gone to immigrants. American workers are undervalued, losing out to cheap foreign labor. Wages have stagnated, while the national debt has skyrocketed. Mass immigration has jammed our schools, hospitals, and highways. Maybe it's time to phase down immigration so we can phase Americans back in. Paid for by Federation for American Immigration Reform.